Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to connect your PS4 controller to a Windows PC using Bluetooth. The PS4 DualShock 4 controller is a versatile wireless controller that has uses beyond your PlayStation 4. One option is to pair your PS4 controller to your PC via Bluetooth so you can use it for PC gaming. Pairing your PS4 controller to your Windows PC only takes a few minutes. Now let's walk through the steps to pair your PS4 controller to a Windows PC using Bluetooth. Step 1. Click the Windows icon on the far left side of your taskbar to open a menu, and then click Settings in the list of options on the left side of that menu. The Windows Settings screen appears. Step 2. Click Devices on the Windows Settings screen. The Devices screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Bluetooth and Other Devices on the left side of the screen. The Bluetooth and Other Devices window appears on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Tap to toggle on Bluetooth on your Windows computer if it isn't already turned on. Step 5. Turn on your PS4 DualShock wireless controller, and then press and hold down both the PS4 and Share buttons until the light bar on the back of the device starts flashing white, which indicates the PS4 is in pairing mode. Step 6. Click Add Bluetooth or Other Device. The Add a Device window pops up. Step 7. Click Bluetooth on this screen. A list of detected Bluetooth devices is displayed. Step 8. Choose Wireless Controller. A connecting message appears briefly beneath Wireless Controller before a message is displayed telling you that your PS4 controller is now connected to your Windows PC via Bluetooth. Click Done. You'll be routed back to the Bluetooth and Other Devices screen, where you'll see Wireless Controller, which represents your PS4 DualShock 4 controller, listed as connected beneath mouse, keyboard, and pen. Let me know what your favorite PC game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.